Welcome, and thank you for joining us online for this very special celebration of the Class of 2020 and one of the University of Windsor's most valuable traditions, graduation. Our ceremony will begin with the singing of our national anthem, followed by the reflection. We will then be joined by our Chancellor, Dr. Mary Jo Haddad, and our President and Vice-Chancellor, Dr. Rob Gordon. Provost and Vice President Academic, Dr. Douglas Neal, will present the Governor General's and Board of Governors medals. New this year, you will also hear from a graduating student with their congratulatory remarks. These elements will then be followed by the most important part of the ceremony, the reading of the graduating class's names and conferral of the degrees by the Chancellor. Again, thank you for joining us, and please enjoy this very special event.
I now declare the 114th Convocation of the University of Windsor now open. I want to take this moment to acknowledge that we are on the traditional territory of the Three Fires Confederacy of First Nations, comprised of the Odawa, the Ojibwe, and the Potawatomi. And I remind everyone that there are very few places on earth where others have not walked before us and called it home. I now call upon Alice Miller, University Registrar, who will deliver the reflection.
This day marks a new beginning, particularly for those about to celebrate their graduation. It is only fitting that we come together to recognize your achievements and commemorate your success as you continue to your lifelong quest for knowledge and excellence. I ask that you take a moment to reflect on those who've guided you along your path of learning, to appreciate our families, our teachers, our peers, the world in which we live, and all that inspires us. Please join me in a moment of silence to reflect.
It's wonderful to be able to share this important time with our spring and fall graduates and to celebrate your graduation with your family and friends. Although we're celebrating virtually today, please know that we share in your pride. Earning a degree brings a unique sense of satisfaction. Your hard work, determination, and perseverance has led to this moment in time. You are now members of the alumni of the University of Windsor, who have established an incredible legacy of achievement for you to build upon. The world today is a very different place than when you first arrived on campus. You have been preparing to make an impact on the world as you embrace the next steps on your life's journey. COVID-19 has had a profound impact on all of us, and in particular on each one of you, making your last months of university education even more challenging. The world may have paused, but you continue to learn, to grow, and here we are today celebrating all that you have accomplished. As you go forward, commit to continuing to learn in every aspect of your life, every day, in every way. Share your ideas, embrace challenge as opportunity, and to be a bit cliche, lead the change you want to see. Leadership matters today more than it ever has. You may not realize it, but you have a great advantage graduating at this moment in time, preparing for what the future has in store. A future full of opportunity to leverage all we have learned from the past, to reset and recalibrate many of the inequities and disparities in our world. And importantly, to build on science, on the great discoveries, evidence, and innovations that will build a brighter future for all of us. Wherever your career takes you, and whatever opportunity you have to lead, lead with passion. Lead with integrity, embrace change with civility, with kindness in your heart and in your words, and always remember compassion for others. The University of Windsor held its first convocation over 50 years ago, and if we were to look back on those moments of history, the events that consumed society then, you may see many different challenges than today. But they were no less daunting. You've got this. I'm inspired by the incredible talent, the insight, and the resilience of our newest graduates. I wish each of you my heartfelt congratulations and a joyful celebration. You deserve it. Promise to be safe. I now call upon our President and Vice-Chancellor, Dr. Rob Gordon, to address convocation.
Thank you, Chancellor Haddad. I'd like to welcome all of you who are joining us today for what is the University of Windsor's first ever virtual convocation. This really is an important moment for our university, and we are thrilled that you are able to be with us today. Think of this. We have graduates who might be joining us from just around the corner, or from places in every corner of the world. During this session, we'll be marking the academic achievements of the Faculty of Arts, Humanities, and Social Sciences. And as we celebrate the University of Windsor's Class of 2020 today, we are hoping to achieve two things. First is to provide the recognition that our dedicated and determined graduates deserve. This includes 3,600 of our spring graduates who have already received their degrees, but didn't have a chance to have their degrees conferred by Chancellor Haddad. They are now going to get that opportunity. In addition, we're also marking the accomplishments of our 1,200 fall graduates. In all, we will officially recognize the remarkable achievements of 4,800 of our students. Our second goal is to provide our graduates with an opportunity to enjoy this great day with their family, friends, and special guests. It's their commitment and support that has truly helped to make everything that we celebrate today possible. All of us who have had the privilege to obtain a university degree remember this day in different ways, sometimes with relief, but always with pride, and nearly always as a turning point. So given what convocation means, we had to find a way to bring us all together despite the difficulties brought about by COVID-19. And that is the story behind the decision to hold a virtual convocation. Thank you.
I'd like to invite our Provost and Vice President Academic, Douglas Neal, to present the student awards.
Madam Chancellor, Mr. President, faculty, staff, graduands, and invited guests. Board of Governors medals are awarded to the graduating undergraduate students who have achieved the highest academic standing in the faculty. General Program, Arts, graduating with a Bachelor of Arts General, Visual Arts, Maria Joes, with distinction. Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, graduating with an Honors Bachelor of Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Isabel Hinch, with great distinction. Social Work, graduating with an Honors Bachelor of Social Work, Erica Angela Basakos, with great distinction.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We are thrilled you selected the University of Windsor to pursue your studies, and we are proud of you for having completed your degree. Convocation is a time to look back and a time to look forward, a time to celebrate years of hard work and learning, and a time to anticipate putting that education to work, a time to remember friendships made and a university community joined, and a time to reflect on how community and education can come together to make the future. As you may know, the motto of the University of Windsor is Bonitatem Disciplinam Scientiam, Latin for teach me goodness, discipline, and knowledge. The idea is that knowledge on its own is not enough. For knowledge to make the world a better place, it needs a disciplined application for good or constructive purposes. As we all know, the world is far from ideal. That said, we are confident that your education has prepared you to make it a better place. We encourage you to see problems as challenges and to see challenges as opportunities to apply what you have learned. In those applications, you will continue to learn and you will come to a rich understanding that there is always more to learn. University is not the end of your education. It is one part of a lifelong educational journey. Some of that education happens in schools. Much of your learning actually happens outside of formal institutions. As you apply what you have learned, you will make some mistakes. That's okay. One way to avoid making mistakes is not to take chances, not to take on challenging problems. Such an approach to life would not put your education to its fullest use. In other words, to avoid mistakes by not challenging yourself, you make the mistake of not getting the most out of your education. Never mind passing up the opportunity to get the most out of life. So go out there, challenge yourself to make the world a better place, and keep learning, always. I wish you courage and good fortune in your continued learning. We look forward to hearing about what you go on to do. Please keep in touch and share your stories with us. On behalf of everyone at the Faculty of Arts, Humanities, and Social Sciences at the University of Windsor, I once again offer you congratulations on your graduation and best wishes for all your future endeavors.
To the master's and doctoral graduates of the class of 2020, congratulations from the Faculty of Graduate Studies on this proud and special day. As you celebrate with your family and friends, reflect on all that you have accomplished. Your investment in a graduate education is a true investment in your future. You are graduating in a year the world will never forget, one in which you tackled all obstacles thrown your way. As you move forward, share all you have learned, be confident in your skills and competencies, and remember that life is a journey to be lived fully. As alumni, you are joining a global network of support, and we look forward to hearing about and celebrating your future successes. Today, I celebrate with you from a distance as I watch your graduation ceremony, applauding loudly as you cross the stage. Heartfelt wishes for a bright and successful future.
Hi, everyone. My name is Crystal Bryan, graduating from the Faculty of Arts, Humanities, and Social Science. First, I'd like to say congratulations to my fellow graduates, the class of 2020. We made it. I know this year may not have turned out the way we have planned, imagined, or even dreamed, but that does not make our achievements any less significant. This is just the beginning. The rest of our journey has yet to be scripted. Now is the time to put what we have learned to the test, but not only stop there, but keep pushing the boundaries. We must fight for the change we wish to see while helping others along the way. We must embrace the moments that we create and remember to hold them dear. I'm excited to see what comes next because I know it's going to be great. Congrats, Lancers.
Madam Chancellor, I now present to you the candidates from the Faculty of Arts, Humanities, and Social Sciences.
Master of Social Work, Juris Doctor. Kafi Abdirashid. Lacey Cardi. Sherlene Chung. Alexandria Evan Hamilton. Mandeep Kaur Singh. Master of Social Work. Adam Agwesi. Amrit Aluwalia. Soraya Alibai. Michelle Florence Anthony. Ivana Beverly Asumeng. Bibi Ashayana Baksh. Mathieu Lucien Beaulieu. Stephanie Brooke Belair. Christina Belskaya. Bianca Mary Bergamin. Mitra Besessor. Kathleen Michelle Bond. Anna Bonofilio. Sabrina Josephine Borg. Diane Brown. Jennifer Brunet. Fawn Marie Bucher. Haley Elizabeth Balmer. Hongmei Tsai. Claudia Camisa. Rebecca Ann Campo. Stephanie Carter. Teresa Noreen Caterini. Carly Mackenzie Charon. Bianca M. Colaluca. Nicole Corbett. Rachel Nicole Kaur, Sherry Michelle Kuto, Brittany Taylor Creighton, Naya Daly, Sandra Daniel, Edward Stephen Davy, Gia Camille de la Cruz, Felicia Joyelle DiBiase, Megan Lee Dreyfut, Keely Dutcher, Delene Elashimi, Rua Farhat, Danielle Farmer, Imogen Elizabeth Ferrer, Tamara Raven Farron Hall, Stephen Ferrang, Janine Rosalie Donna Ann Fleury, Jane Emily Flindall, Nicole Marie Forget, Emma Foy, Melody Friesen, Carly Gammon, Anjali George, Tina Gidda, Valerie Devi Gooden, Camille Gray, Tamara Gwiazda Bernstein, Lucy Carolyn Sears Hager, Lauren Danielle Cecile Hammond, Tina Marie Hardman, Miranda Lynn Harper, Kelsey Hart, Justine Marie Haskett, Catherine Helene Hikila, Nicole Heineke, Vanessa June Hogue, Ryan Jonathan Holford, Lindsay Horn, Crystal Grace Humphrey, Jocelyn Meredith Hunt, Mitchell Lloyd Hunter, Shauna Lynn Irwin, Samantha Alexandra Janney, Cassandra Faith Jocko, Josette Stephanie Johnson, Kiati Joshi, Tina Jowry, Alifia Kakal, Tyson Sean Kellerman, Sia Beth Kiflu, Jacqueline G. Young Kim, Sarissa Klassen, Marie Claire Kubwimana, Tamara Layla Kuhn, Gregory James Kilo, Vanessa S. LaCourcier, Ahini Mawena Laurier, Seul Lee, Hee-Ju Lim. Tanya Lowry. Anastasia Luzba. Alexis Ann Maben. Swaberine Mafuza. Sydney Marley Malik. Sydney Catherine Marcux. Rachel Marcus. Sylvia Patricia American Ponce. Michael Marshall. Janelle Antonia Martin. Clark Marie McConnell. Tanya Heather McKee. James Scott McQueen. Natalie Therese Merer. Kafui Debbie Mensa. Li Chien Andrew Miao. Elizabeth Ann Moss. Kristen Elizabeth Mungal. Stephen William Ray Murray. Irene Muanri. Huang Tu Ti Nguyen. Danielle Nakota. Larissa Noble. Abigail Owusu Ansa Salami. Deborah Oyediran. Suzanne Palmieri. Shannon Lee Papineau. Laura Jean Parsley. Carla Simona Pasador. Sunayana Patranobis. Deborah Atia Quiggin. Cloda Ava A. Rawl Davis. Nadia Razwan. Adela Rivera. Kimberly Lisa Robertson. Renee Rogers. Victoria Rossatani. Alexandra Rossi. Amanda Marie Ruggiero. Natasha Rikajewski. Cooper Riley Sabo. Maria Sandowski. Cynthia Nicole San Giuliano. Titilope Sanya. Olivia Saric. Pushpa Sinarin. Kindu Selamani. Diwani Salvarasa. Jasmine Shergill. David Sidhu. Desiree Odessa Elizabeth Smith Rayoff. Charlene Smolin. Victoria Source. Jenna Sousa. Tegan Sparks. Caitlin Stevenson. Carolina Stirchula. Jesse Maureen Trainer, Lee Tran, Jenna L. Tucker, Marcel Ugo, Dylan Spencer Jared Underwood Guttridge, Brianna Elaine Valenzuela, Diana Christine Waldner, Robin Jacqueline Wallace, Michael Wams, Lemoy Julia Wilby, Holly Nicole Whitehead, Shoshana Wilson, Sasha Ann K. Winchester, Lindsay Whittiak, Laura Yarechuk, Bachelor of Arts, Honors Digital Journalism and Communication, Media and Film, Melanie Therese Renault, Keegan Nathaniel Vitti, Bachelor of Arts, Honors Liberal and Professional Studies, Aeronautics Leadership Stream, Flight Option, Dante V. Albano, Adam Arsenault, Owen Brown, Aiden McKay Downs, Nicholas James Ingrata, Russell Joseph Nelson Pereira, Mario Santarosa, Alexia Lily Stavridis, Bachelor of Arts, Honors Liberal Arts and Professional Studies, Christopher Allen, Dylan James Philip Bartholomew, Crystal Georgine Bryan, Zhe Xu Gao, Megan Mackenzie Livingstone, Bachelor of Arts, Honors Liberal Arts and Professional Studies, and Certificate in Work and Employment Issues, Jenna Bezer, Jessica Elizabeth Phillips, Bachelor of Arts, Honors Disability Studies, Taya Brooke Agius, Deandra Akweli Aku Aloti, Kathleen Davis, Cassidy Ann Emery, Emily Adele Mitchell, Samantha Mortier, Sydney Rose Talbot, Bachelor of Arts, Honors Disability Studies and Psychology, Kayla Elizabeth Almeida, Jessica Da Silva Antunes, Hala Chakra, Helena Alejandra Menjivar, Bachelor of Arts, Honors Disability Studies and Psychology with Thesis, Lindsay Grace Kilner, Bachelor of Arts, 4-year Liberal and Professional Studies, Aeronautics Leadership Stream, Flight Option, Sumaran Yoganathan, Bachelor of Arts, 4-year Disability Studies, Danielle Christine Di Pasquale, Ala Aisa, Gunhee Lee, Bachelor of Arts, 4-year Disability Studies and Psychology, Cassandra Josephine Daguano, Haley Radmore, Bachelor of Arts, General Labor Studies, William Joseph Soulier, Bachelor of Arts, General Liberal Arts and Professional Studies, El Abraham Yaqub Ajene, Leul Berhanu Arga, Mariam El Kafarani, Jock Lual Guet, Desiree J. Learned, Nicholas Moser Aragona, Kevin Incubito, Jonathan Strizzi, Jing Jie Zhou, Bachelor of Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Honors Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Biological Sciences and Anthrozoology Minor, Matthew Nicholas from Broser, Bachelor of Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Honors Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Biological Sciences and French Studies Minor, Benita Rangira, Bachelor of Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Honors Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Biological Sciences and History Minor, Sean Robery Ivan Kingsbury, Bachelor of Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Honors Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Biological Sciences and Psychology Minor, Michaela Lee Buchanan, Kelsey Sandra Burns, Bachelor of Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Honors Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Biological Sciences and Dramatic Art, Justin Daniel Timball, Bachelor of Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Honors Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Biological Sciences, Greek and Roman Studies, Isabel Hinch, Bachelor of Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Honors Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Biological Sciences and Visual Arts, Dominika Agnieszka Boron, Bachelor of Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Honors Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Political Science and Biological Sciences Minor, Miasar Musa, Bachelor of Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Honors Interdisciplinary Arts and Science, Psychology and Biological Sciences Minor, Maria Corazon Rudy Napigkit, Bachelor of Social Work, Honors Social Work, Vida Achiampong, Jifa Adzwoa Afajanu, Miranda Emily Albano, Sundus Ali Khalif, Sara Al-Kasir, Noor Atris, Alena Auchinikava, Manraj Singh Aujla, Brittany Madeline Bartlett, Anna Elizabeth Basque, Erica Angela Basakos, Christopher Edward Bedard, Marissa Lynn Catherine Benson, Brandon Bolt. Andrea Isabel Brown. Carly Ann Catherine Carr. Dominique Chauvin. Tracy Lynn Clark. Angelia D'Angela. Peyton Desbian. Richie Doan. Lindsay Margaret Down. Maddie Eliza Edith Druyard. Kyle J. DuRoche. Rhea Edy. Elizabeth Fonseca Ponce. Jesse James Harrison. Abir Hassan. Kelly Marie Hodgins. Samantha Lee Horn. Blessing Igyogbe. Melissa Ashley Jacobs. Abresha Jaha. Choi John. Sebi Joseph. Afaf Majid Khan. Erica Rose Cohen. Amber Koopmans. Nathan Ryan Kristalovich. Jeffrey Kyle Lasky. Kimberly Lozon. Heather Marie Lenson. Marissa Ann LaPera. Stacy Locke. Caitlin Margaret Laux. Isabella Kathleen McMillan. Sabrina Lynn Marshy. Carly McLugan. Catherine Juliana McMullen. Carly Ellen Miller. Caitlin Agnes Mitrovich. Lucas Mitrovich. Bree Renee Moore. Madison Nicole Morin. Daniel Nemetella. Jade Piper. Sally Paulus. Alexa Mary Pugh. Anna Rattle. Dana Ransom. Amber Lynn Raymond. Devon Marissa Reeb. Mackenzie Lee Reed. Michaela Lee Robertson. Levi Tanner Rogers. Madeline Christine Ruby. Megan Emily Ryan. Kimani Spence. Madison Margaret St. Pierre. Stefan Stevich. Janet Lucy Tong Anderson. Robert Klaus Trittler, Jessica Van Hall, Alexa Savannah Wallace Brewer, Megan Alexandra Way, Carissa Noel Whitlock, Bianca Weens, Lauren May Witherow, Taylor Dawn Wright, Basman Salim Yalda, Bachelor of Social Work, Honors Social Work and Disability Studies, Kayla N. Cheeseman, Cindy Lau, Jillian Davies Lloyd Boyle, Samantha Marentete, Abigail Essery Stotts, Bachelor of Social Work, Honors Social Work and Women's and Gender Studies, Sophia Ahmed, Rune Hannah Bland, Haley Nicole Little, Vanit Kaur Sandhu, Rose Verzosa, Certificate in Anthrozoology,
Taylor Ann Bendig,
Jasmine Army Yi Rosette.
Madam Chancellor, we would ask you to confer on the foregoing candidates whose names have been approved by the Senate, the degrees, certificates, and diplomas to which they are entitled.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the laws of the Province of Ontario, and in accordance with the recommendations of the Senate of the University of Windsor, I confer upon these candidates the degrees, the diplomas, and certificates to which they are entitled. Congratulations. I would now like to introduce Beth Ann Prince from the Alumni Association Board of Directors to bring greetings.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. My name is Beth Ann Prince, and I am the President of the University of Windsor Alumni Association. After years of hard work, you have earned your University of Windsor degree. It is an honor to share this special moment with you and celebrate your accomplishments in this virtual celebration and welcome you to the alumni family. The Alumni Association applauds you for reaching this important milestone. You have now joined a proud, strong, worldwide network of over 145,000 University of Windsor alumni doing amazing things around the globe. We know you will carry on this tradition and accomplish greatness in your professional and personal lives. Each of you is now a lifelong U Windsor ambassador. We invite and encourage you to keep in touch with us and share all of the amazing things you will do in the future. Please continue to stay safe and strong during these extraordinary times. Congratulations again, and welcome to the University of Windsor Alumni Association family.
I now invite the president to present closing remarks.
For all of our graduates, the biggest question after today is, what's next? Many of you know what that is. Well, some of you don't. But one thing is for certain. The time that you spent at the University of Windsor will serve you well. You're equipped with skills, knowledge, and the commitment to continue to test yourself and achieve things you haven't yet imagined. As alumni, you will be the lifeblood of our university, and you will continue to have a profound effect on this institution well beyond today. In fact, following this convocation, we will have an alumni family that numbers 145,000, an incredible number. As a graduate, you can contribute and give back in many ways, from being involved with the Alumni Association to providing support and mentorship to current and future students, which in turn enhances their student experience and eventual success. The future really is yours to shape. Change is yours to make. Be bold, and remember that all of us at the University of Windsor will have you in our thoughts in the days, months, and years ahead. In one simple word, congratulations. Stay safe and stay well. Today is your day. Enjoy it.
I now declare the 114th convocation of the University of Windsor closed.